Another group of home insurance customers are expected to see a significant double-digit rate hike. Part-time Florida residents, the latest to be singled out to pay more to insure their homes. NBC2's Dave Elias shows us what to expect and when.
Well, whether you live in a condo or a home, if you have Citizens Insurance, they've just asked the state of Florida to raise your insurance rates by 50% if you are a seasonal resident. Now, there are some folks who think that is an awful idea. There are others who say it's necessary.
Insurance is ridiculous here. It really is.
That's the reaction most people have to rising insurance rates. This time, it's part-time residents with Citizens Insurance.
Sure, the way Charlie Crist structured it back in 2008 was going to be a safety net that the rest of the Florida taxpayers paid for and backstopped.
Instead, Citizens has swelled to 1.3 million customers. That's risky business if a major storm hits.
The state of Florida taxpayers backstop Citizens, so I think it's important that we recognize who ultimately is going to pay for any shortcomings from Citizens.
The company already asked for a 13% hike on all other Citizens customers. Lawmakers passed a bill that allows Citizens to raise rates 50% on those who live in Florida less than 9 months a year. Citizens, though, will rely on agents like Reed McDaniel to decide who sees the hikes.
See, we do ask them, is this your primary residence? We can tell usually by the homestead exemption. So if we don't catch it as agents, usually when the insurance company gets the policy, they'll review it and they'll see, hey, there's no homestead exemption here.
State Representative Spencer Roach has another plan.
And what California did is they created this thing called the California Earthquake Authority.
Known as the CEA, it insures homes that are hit by earthquakes. Roach thinks Florida could learn from it.
Can you imagine if we did that in Florida, if we created the Florida Hurricane Authority, which would handle every hurricane-related claim? Imagine how much stability that would bring to an insurer wanting to do business in the state of Florida.
And potentially result in fewer rate hikes. Now, if Citizens gets the approval, rate hikes could take effect in November. Now, ultimately, this rate increase is going to be up to the state of Florida. In Fort Myers, Dave Elias, NBC2.
For the first